Many times the road to your dream is going to be a rough one. When it is, you need all the help and encouragement you can get. If it hadn't been for the walkie-talkie, which allowed me to connect with Coach, I never would have made it to the Olympics. See, Coach got me there. Taking advantage of the walkie-talkie kept me from quitting. I got news for you guys. You're going to have a bad day. You're going to have bad weeks. You're going to have bad months. Once in a while, you'll even have a bad year. I have. And there's going to be times when nothing you do seems to work out. Times when you're going to feel so discouraged that you want to quit. But see, winners focus on the goal. They don't focus on the obstacles. And so how about you? What do you do when the going gets tough? When life hits you with storms? You try to figure it out for yourself? Do you start feeling sorry for yourself and go out and have a pity party? Do you start blaming circumstances instead of taking responsibility? Do you get frustrated and discouraged to the point where you quit? Next time you're in the middle of one of life's storms, next time you're discouraged, when you're starting to doubt yourself, don't go out and try to figure it out for yourself. The worst time to make a decision is when things are not going your way. If you do that, you'll be basing your decision entirely on emotion, not on intellect. When you make a decision when you're down, you're bound to make a bad decision. You are. That's when you're the closest to quitting. When things aren't working your way, pick up that walkie-talkie. Pick up the phone. Talk to your husband, your wife, your best friend, your coach, your mentor, your boss. Talk to somebody who cares about you. Somebody who'll get you back on track. Somebody who'll get you back on that sled. Somebody who won't let you quit. Because if you quit, you'll regret it all your life. I promise you, you will.